on a hunch. Hello, hello, hello. Good morning. It's Myrtle Beaches and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I am going to be doing I want to say try on haul. It's not a haul though. So I'm at the store. I'm in my local clothing store, Ross Dress for Less. I know y'all heard of it because Ross got the deals on wigs. So, yes, like I said, I'm at Ross and I decided to get up and make a video because I need to get some more jeans. Like, I had to throw a lot of my jeans away the other day because I can't fit them anymore. I guess I'm getting thick as grits. But you know what? I said, you know what? Let me get up and go make a video and try on some jeans for my, you know, my people that watch my YouTube or, you know, anybody that would like to see me try on these jeans. Y'all, I am loving my goddess locks. My hairstylist Brittany done slay me, y'all. I'm fine. And I was really scared to try this color, but I was like, fuck it, let me go out on a limb, step out on this little stick here, whatever you want to call it, and just try the shit. So I tried it and I am really digging them. Yes, so for right now, I am in the car. The store is behind me. I have my selfie stick, so I'm going to try and record to the best of my abilities, you know, trying to record and trying on clothes at the same time. Like, y'all, look at all these people in the background. I'm sorry. But trying to record and trying to try on jeans at the same time, I'm not sure how successful it's going to be, but we're going to try. So I'm going to record myself, but I'm going to cut the audio and I'm just going to do a voiceover later on when I edit because I don't want to just be in there with my selfie stick like, okay, y'all, I got these jeans. I'm just going to do a voiceover when I get home. So let me get out the car and go in the store and I'll be right back, y'all. Okay, so these are the pants that I have. I have about 7 pairs. Well, 6 pairs plus 1 skirt that I wanted to try on as well, as you can see. And this is what I have on at the moment. I'm about to change. I'll be right back. Okay, so this is the first pair. These are really cute. They're comfortable. I got a size 5 in these because I got to go up in my pant sizes because you see their booty is getting big. But, yeah. So, working them out. I got plenty of room. That's good for when I wash them. Size 5, like I said, showing you the tag. And, yep, that's it. That was the first pair. So, let me go to the second one. Okay, so the second one was not it. The ride of the jeans was way too low. And I didn't like how they fit. And plus, I can't pull them up too far over my fupa. So, no. That's not gonna work. Try again, sir. Cause that ain't it. Mm-mm. Nope. Okay, so third pair. These are called mom jeans. That's what the tags say. But they fit really good. This was pair number 3, y'all. I don't know why I put up a 4. I lost count. But yeah, these are a size 5 as well. Mom jeans, like I said. Bam. And yeah, really great stretch. Ooh, excuse them feet, y'all. I had to cover them up because my toes need to be done. But yeah, that's it. Okay, so next pair. No. That's pair number 4. And okay, hold up, y'all, because I lost count. I'm counting the jeans and shit. No. Yeah, that's 4. But yeah, I do not like those. I couldn't get them buttoned up. They were a size 5, but they had too much space right there. I don't know what was going on. And a very low ride. Like, your crack gonna be out. Mm-mm, those ain't cute. Nah, try again. Okay, so this is the 5th pair. And they are really, really cute. I love the way they fit on me. Twerk session. Bam, 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 bam. Ooh. I tripped myself out, y'all, but they were so cute and stylish. They were a size 5 with the cute rips in the knees. Okay, so, yep, that was pair number 5. I don't know what I was saying, y'all.
Okay. Got two more left. Okay, so this is the skirt that I wanted to try on, and it is not cute. I don't know. It was all right, but no. Nah. That joint was too loose. I like my stuff fitted on me. That was too loose. Looked like a motherfucking church girl or something. I'm straight. Try again. Nah. Thumbs down. Okay, so this is the last and final pair. A pair of black cute high-waist jeans. They were fitting me like real good. Real snug. I liked it. But, yep, these were a 3, actually. So, yeah. So, those are the jeans that I'm going to buy. Those are the jeans that I'm going to buy. And then these are the ones that I'm going to put back. So, including those black pants, I'm going to buy those over to the right. So, yep. This about it. This about all, y'all. I was just feeling myself right there. But, yep. Okay, so this is my receipt. Just showing y'all the items that I bought with the price and how much it was. Very cheap for 4 pairs of jeans.